unakumbuka ile time tulienda nini Uganda?
But I've been to Uganda for a day.
Where?
A day. As it will be kasubui, tuka tuka chuu.
Hi guys, on today's episode, we are going to learn on how Kenyans are turning this simple resource of water into a lucrative business. We are going to discover strategies, challenges, and the successful story behind this thriving business in Kenya. Stay tuned to learn more about the inspiring journey of a Kenyan water business owner and how she's making millions in 2024. As we do this, please make sure that you subscribe to this channel. It has been long since we make intro. So guys, I'm here with Madam Boss.
Madam Boss, I'm a boss of my own life.
Yes, thank you.
My own empire.
Umegoya mimi kienda na matatu. Look at my life.
Look at her life.
Yes. Niko kwa personal.
Yes.
Tunaenda kwa shop yake. Niko nimewambia mguest. It's a male or a female. And I know some of you are still waiting to know who. Is it a male or a female? But she's a female. Women are doing it big. Women
are doing it big.
Okay. Introduce yourself, madam.
Hi guys, Madoni Piongo, please allow me not to look at you because I'm driving. I have to focus.
Yeah.
My name is Madoni Piongo. You know me as an actor, as a producer, as a scriptwriter, but I think for this blog, I am an entrepreneur. I'm a business lady in Kenya. Najenga uchumi, nalipa tax. Nona, I think that's enough.
Mm-hmm.
So let's get into it.
Okay.
And then get to know the nitty-gritties of what I do.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes watu wanuluzanga, kwa nini the law in my mother haiko? Wacha tuone mahali na kuanga when I'm not doing the law in my mother.
Exactly. There are so many people think that unaweza kuwa kwa TV ama kwa YouTube and that is your only job. Okay, there are people who survive for
that.
What people are different and have different priorities.
Sure.
But to be honest, when you survive na YouTube peke yake.
Yeah. Usani ya Kenya, honestly, we had to survive people. Okay, kuna watu naona wa survive, but is it sustainable? For how long, you know?
Yeah.
Not for long, so.
Mm-hmm.
Lazima ufanye hustle hapa kule.
Yeah.
But I've always loved business. Kid kutoka tupatane, I think, mimi nimefanya biashara all my life. I've always, either I'm selling shoes and handbags,
mm-hmm.
either na, do you think you nauzanga?
Kwenda Gikomba, tops.
Gikomba, you know,
yeah.
I've always loved business. Because my parents are business people,
mm-hmm.
so that's where I get it from.
Yeah.
Yes.
And that's the best thing. Because kukiumana huku, utapenya huku. And nowadays, naona sana, most of the people who are actors and journalists, they are engaging themselves in business. You know, kitambo, they never used to do that.
Yeah. Well, you need to be employed forever.
Oh, yeah.
And then also, you need to go and take your money.
Yeah.
Find a passion, find an interest.
Mm-hmm.
Find where there is money and then put your money there. Invest.
Mm-hmm.
Utaandikwa forever. Siku na kwa na retirement.
Yeah.
Utaku utachu kikula ni pension.
Unazaeka.
For me, I love business. Honestly, I love business so much.
Yeah, and so business is not for intended people.
But in short, I love money.
Hey, my better.
You know what I love? Money is good. Money makes the world go round. Money gives you freedom. Don't be poor. Hata unapatanga position kwa meza. You get a seat at a table. Unaweza kuwa na kase. Money is good. Wacheni mtukia pesa. Unazitumia vibaya.
Ya kusema ati mademu, wakiambu anapenda pesa. Wakikuyu, not ita kiambu.
But that's why they love us. Mimi, atuwezi lala cha, my friend. Atuwezi lala cha. I'm the table.
Thank you.
What do you bring on the table? I'm the table, man.
Kikuyu woman.
But you know, Muranga, this is working.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I don't Muranga.
What? But I think you can't be with you and you can't be with you.
Yes, I think it's
also, but I'm originally a Murang'a girl.
But then unakumbuka ile time tulienda nini Uganda?
But then we've been to Uganda for a day.
Where?
A day. As it will look as we got to catch you. But maybe what I remember in Uganda was food.
Oh, you had your food. Matoke and the chicken.
It was a cup.
Yeah, that's
there was like a name.
But it was a
cup.
And
matoke. It was a peanut. I still have a good.
What were you going to
Katoko.
Katoko. Katoko, eh?
Yeah, you're going to Katoko.
Uh-huh.
Ah, let me tell you, if you can enjoy.
No.
And then you are received by a very nice lady.
Oh, how is she?
I just don't get an effort.
Please,
I will. I can collect up a hotel and then we ate all.
Hey, you're good there.
Me, when you ask me anything to do with Uganda, I'll tell you food.
Matoke.
Maybe that's what I remember.
And I had them saying, once you buy food, they give you matoke for free. It was something like that.
Matoke ni kama waru. Waru na kafi.
Thank you.
Unajua menye huku cabbage ni nekea kwa salad, ujaitisha lakini huko tu.
Kwa hotel.
So, I think pia matoke huko iko hizo. Yeah, so my shop is in Pika. This is Pika now. Thank you so much. It is one of my star. Not really star. Amekamu kushikidia mahali. Kuna mahali kwa tumekwama.
Okay.
So we really, really needed help.
Oh.
And she came through.
Mm-hmm.
What? Eh, she came through. A good one. No, 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 unaweza changamka? No, kambia, hey.
Anytime.
Do your sasa.
Nice.
Aya, sasa, please. Utuonyeshe jibu.
Oh. Wow, see, iko place fiti, kwa barabara.
Nice, nice, nice. This is good. Yes.
Now, this is Vika.
Vika.
Uh-huh.
This is the place to buy water.
Yes.
Maji siyo maji tu.
Maji ni ajibu.
Maji ni ajibu.
Ukitaka uhai, nunua jibu.
Yeah, manze, we sell life.
Yeah.
Karibu jibu pika.
Asante.
Jibambe.
Okay.
Feel at home.
Yeah, so guys, finally. Hey!
Finally, we're here.
But then there's a vlog we were doing with Muthoni.
Uh-huh.
So make sure you go to her channel. Let me tell you, mpaka naumwa na macho.
Yeah, tumefanya vitu mbili. Same day.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Yeah.
Content creators cheze na wow.
I'm telling you. Let's get in and see what they have. But one thing before that to talk, I love your marketing.
Oh, thank you.
Inaonekana vizuri.
Visibility kwa fiti.
Kabisa, 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 kabisa.
Thank you.
Let's get in. Look at these guys. And they have the motorbike there. If you need some water to be delivered, they have the motorbike. Jibu. Ah, this is good. This is perfectly good.
Put on this one.
Kwani mtu anatoa viatu?
Yes. Let's put on this shoe. This is a very clean area.
Mm-hmm.
Because of contamination,
yeah.
We have to use different shoes inside.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow, maji si maji, maji ni ajibu because of what I'm seeing.
Jibu is a big company, and as you can see, we produce water, and we normally use four processes of purifying water. Ya kwanza tunaanza hapa. Yes, this is mahali maji ya kanjo inaingia, tunaistore kwanza. That's called segmentation. Segmentation, hiyo maji itaingia alafu, itakuwa, tutaongezea dawa fulani ya kudisinfect kuua hizo midudu. And then after there, tunakuja kwa machine. Yeah. The second process inaitwa filtration. Tumetoka segmentation, the second one ni filtration. Filtration is whereby tunatumia filters. We have four filters. There is this one, hii inaitwa sand filter, and then kuna ingine ya black pale inaitwa carbon. Hii iko na sand ya lab, ile pia iko na carbon. And then maji ikitoka hapo inakuja hapa. Hizi mbili. There is this one, hii ndio ya kwanza inaitwa 5 micron. And then kuna hii, ya pili inaitwa 1 micron. So hiyo ni filtration process. Haya, kuna process ya tatu inaitwa purification. Purification, it's whereby tunatumia vitu zinaitwa membranes. And there are three of them. Sijui kama utaona kuna ingine iko hapa chini ya white. Hizi kitu ya white. Ni tatu. So hizo tatu, moja ikipurify, ikishindwa, inatoa. Ikiweza, inapea hiyo ingine. Yeah. Hii moja, maji ikiingia hapa, ikishindwa inapea hiyo ingine. Hiyo ingine ikishindwa inapea ya tatu. Lakini yenye already imepurifiwa inaendelea. Kwa process next. So after purification, tunaenda disinfection. Disinfection, tunatumia machine iko hapa, kuja tutaiona. Tunatumia kitu inaitwa UV light. UV light iko hapa chini ya machine kabisa. Iko hapa chini. UV light iko hapa side ya chini. Chini ya machine. Yes. Iko hapa. Hii hapa. Hii ndiyo UV. UV light. UV light inatumika sasa ku disinfect maji. So after ku disinfect maji ndiyo sasa inatoka kwa distribution. Inaitwa yeah, distribution taps. So hii ni sasa maji yenye watu wata consume. Jibu, hatutumii kemiko yoyote kupurify maji yetu. Maji yetu hakuna mahali inachanganyika na maji ya kunywa. The only kemiko tunatumia ni hii. Hii ni chlorine imechanganywa na maji purified. Chupa ikitoka kwa customer, itakuja tutaosha inje, saidi ya inje vizuri, tukiscrub na sabuni, lakini ndani hatutaeka maji yoyote. So when it comes kuosha ndani, tunatumia hii. Na hii tutatumia kwa njia hii. Hapa tunairinse, tunatumia chlorine. Hii ni kufungulia hiyo chlorine for 10 seconds. Inapigwa na pressure ndani. And then after there, tunazima hii, tunaeka maji tupu sasa. Maji purified kama haina chlorine. So tunarinse for 5 seconds. After hapo, chupa inakuwa safi na inakuwa inaezaekwa maji ya kunywa bila infection yoyote ama.
He's taking water to our clients. Man, this job is a good job. I'm enjoying. And also one thing, you can't get thirsty because you're in a place where they're selling water. So you take water anyway.
And of course the customers, because you cannot do without them. Yeah.
Is it a profitable business?
Of course it is. By the way, it's a very good business. Once in a kukubali, you'll enjoy even working with what when you want to tear moyo. It is good.
Wow.
Yeah.
Not because you get a base here
in
Ubika,
yes.
TSA.
And TSA.
Yeah.
Near inspection.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
How do you market your business to make sure that most of the people who are around this area wanakuja kununua maji kwenu?
Sometimes we have marketers when you wanaenda kwa ground, they tell us people about Kibu. And then we also, the carrier itself, the bike, it's branded. And there are so many strategies we use. Kuna kadi, kuna banners zenye tumeweka kwa barabara. And then Jibu is a big company, watu wengi wanaijua. So once ameona banner mahali aone, it's Jibu, it is in Thika. Of course, at a call number and then he or she will greet on us. And referrals from the other customers. First time, if you want to buy, we have three types of the boat there. There is this one, you can unaweza wamulikia. It is the hardest bottle. And then kuna kama hii, this one. It's not must to use a dispenser by there, but you can also use it in the dispenser. This one, we sell it at 1500 shillings. 1500, refill, it's 280 and free delivery. Then this one, the same, 280, it's 18.9. The difference between the two, here is 20 liter, this one is 18.9. Yeah. Kuna ingine, yenye kubwa ya hii, for example, this is 10 liter, eh? Kuna 20 liter. Kuna use na 450, to refill ni 280, plus delivered within pick, free. Yeah. Kuna hiyo ya 5 liter, we have 5, 10, 5 ni 120 for the first time, na kurifill ni 70, 10 liter for the first time ni 230, kurifill ni 130. 10 ni 230, kurifill 130, so ukinunua 230 next time utakuja na 130. Yeah. Sawa, karibuni sana. Kama ujateka maji, kuna Jibu hapa. Hii ni moja ya Jibu. It's a very good bottle. Unaweza beba, it's portable. Hii ukiwa nayo maji ni free. Once umeinunua, hata ukienda Jibu, uone duka yote ya Jibu, utapewa maji for free. You won't pay anything. It is very good. Unaweza tembea nayo kokote kwenye unataka kuenda. Yeah, na ni it's a fair price.
How much?
550.
550 only.
550 only.
Na maji free.
Na maji ni free.
Wow.
Do you guys deliver water everywhere?
Yes, we deliver actually within Thika and then guys, if you are in Thika, within Thika, squeeze in sherehe tu. Sherehe kila siku, we have birthdays. We have parties, weddings, and other water consumption for the house. We do deliveries. You can also call. We have a number when you call. Tunaleta on time. I can give out the number. It's 0758-303-863. Tarudia tena, 0758-303-863. Ukipiga hiyo number, maji itakuja kwako on time. Na tuko na all types of the bottles. Ukipiga, tunakuletea yenye unataka.
I have met your people.
Mm-hmm.
They are amazing.
Thank you.
But this job is just too tiresome.
It's tiresome. Unajua umekuja ile siku uwe.
Yeah.
Ile siku tulikuwa na orders mingi.
Yeah.
Yeah, but anyway, I have a good team. Mm-hmm. Honestly, I don't take it for granted.
Okay. Mm. How many employees, baby, do you have?
I have three.
Three?
Yes.
How do you handle?
But they are marketers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I have a front person, the person who takes care of customers, like you walk in, person who picks up calls, The person who takes care of the front, you know, cleanliness, customer service, customer follow-up, just like the face of the shop. And mostly it's a lady. And then I have a production person. I'm sure you guys interacted. Who is strictly in charge of production, the whole purification, standard. You know, Jibu is known for quality. And honestly, our standards are not back chini. So that's the person who is in charge of quality. Maji ikiwa tricky, and anafaa kujibu maswali, which is rare. And then we have a delivery person who, because we do free deliveries in Thika. This shop is in Thika, so we do a lot of deliveries. So there's a person who is in charge of that. Number shop 0758303863. If you're in Thika and you need water, my friend, we are the people. Imagine, just come taste our water. Si kuchocha ama nini, but maji sio maji. Maji si maji tu. Just taste the quality of Jibu. Anywhere you are, we are in 8 countries. We are more than 30 branches in Kenya. So you just taste Jibu, and then our water tastes the same way. So ukiishi sio Kimau alafu ukuje uishi Thika, hauta change taste ya maji, you know? So try Jibu. Sisi ndo tuko na Jibu.
Guys, imagine ni saa 3 inaenda 9 PM and you are still in the shop. Ebu angalia macho zangu vile zinakaa, very sleepy. Anyway, it has been nice. Please make sure that you subscribe to this channel. And also you can visit Mudoni Viongo channel. She has a channel. And you're going to learn more about water and even how you can start your own business. I think unaweza wapea hizo tips, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, make sure that you go there and subscribe to her channel. I'll see you next time. This is Katrina the Traveler. Katrina the Traveler. Katrina the Traveler. Katrina the Traveler. Katrina the Traveler.